Hey guys, so I decided to buy Portal 2 for PC because the PS3 edition isn't in the stores yet. So that's the light edition of the game. So as you can see, it's kind of 3D here. Let's open it up. So, okay. Oh, you actually can take this stereo card and I guess stick to magnet to your PC, I don't know, but yeah, you can stick it. Here's the game. Yeah, it's really super tight. Here is Portal 2. So, here's the beige. Now, Portal 2 test subject of the month. Yeah. What else? Some stickers. The game plus the first part of Portal, so Portal 1 and DLC disc with the behind the scenes music, I guess. So I think that's it. And also I've got black edition of the Portal 2, so that was the light edition and this one is the black. So it's also a 3D cover. It's not too clear, but here is. Let's open it. So yeah, I guess you can take this out too and stick somewhere. So let's take a look more stickers. They're not same as the light edition. Oh, even the cake. Awesome. And so that's a puzzle. Here is. Maybe let's open it. Take a look. Yeah, that's a puzzle. I'm not exactly know what's the name in what the English meaning for this game, but here is called Pitnashki. Yeah, simply as that. Portal 2. And, yep, the game, the first part of the game, and the second one, and the DLC. So, yeah, I have a 2 copy of the games here. I'm actually gonna buy PS3 edition. Yep. So, let's take a look one more time. Some stickers. Beige, the puzzle game, and more stickers. Yep. So Thanks for watching. See you soon.